Gold daily forecast, September 22nd, FXEmpire.com. The gold markets, as you can see, did fall during the course of the day on Friday, breaking the bottom of the hammer from the Thursday session. And it now looks as if the gold markets are in fact going to track down to the 1200 level. If we can find support down there, we could get a bit of a bounce. But right now, this market looks very negative. So selling rallies on the short-term charts, probably the easiest way to trade it.